Here is a quick prayer tip. Ask for God's will to be done in your life. Ask him to reveal his will to you. And just like Jesus prayed, not my will, but yours be done, Lord. And so when you think about how uncertain the future may be, or, you know, whatever circumstances that you're against, whatever trial you're going through, one thing is for certain, that when we are in God's will, that's the best place that we can be.